I don't really think it changes. And you know, one of the things, as I said a few years ago,
right,
was, you know, we needed to go private to sort of re-transform the company in the context of getting the, we had some business model adjustments we needed to do. We needed to get the right focus. We had to, the company had become too cautious, too risk adverse.
Right.
And so being private allowed us a bit more freedom to change the culture quickly and to get everybody focused on growth and, you know, and being focused on growth over the intermediate to long term versus quarter by quarter, right?
Right.
So fast forward now, we go through the EMC transaction. We spent the last couple, two plus years integrating the two companies. I think we've done a reasonably good job there. Not everything's been perfect, but I think by and large it's been good. And then we spent last year, as you know, working on the capital structure, because a lot of what we did last year was about how do we align economic and equity interest,
right,
meaning, you know, we needed that Class B tracker stock that we issued as part of the EMC transaction. It was time to retire that out of our capital structure.
Right.
And so therefore, we spent last year, as you know, working our way through what does that transaction look like, and we finally got it done, you know, at the end of December. So, you know, but the operating principles of the company haven't really changed,
mm-hmm,
right, in the context of, you know, we run the company on a couple of different principles around we want to grow faster than the market and faster than the competition. We want that growth to be profitable,
right?
Right? We want to throw off, we want to take share, we want that growth to throw off cash flow,
mm-hmm,
right? And so those are the principles we're running it on. We are fortunate, and we have an ownership structure with Michael Dell, who owns the majority of the company, that he's focused on long-term growth and value creation over the long term. And so our focus on how we're running the company post-public transaction hasn't changed.
Okay.
You know, in terms of we're still focused on long-term growth. You know, we're obviously mindful of quarters. You know, you have to be,
yes,
right? You can't ignore them. But, you know, we're not trying to optimize, say, a particular quarter at the expense of a longer-term investment framework that we're running towards. So, you know, it's been this balance of, look, I mean, obviously being back in the public market, you're having the public, you know, inspection every 90 days.
Mm-hmm.
And by the way, we were doing public releases every 90 days anyway and talking to our investors. It was just a bit of a different focus given it was primarily debt investors.
Right.
And so, look, we're running the company the same way. That's a really long-winded way of saying we're running it the same way.
Okay.
But, you know, and so far, so good.
Mm-hmm.
You know, obviously the environment's a little different from an economic, you know, macroeconomic environment's a little different this year than it was a year ago.
Right.
Just, yes, you're right. I am looking for a return on the investments that we've made over the last number of years.
Right.
We are continuing to invest, though, around our go-to-market coverage model, some of the solution orientation you've heard us talk about, whether it's multi-cloud or and some of those new initiatives that we're driving. We're investing now as we think about what's the whole advent of 5G is going to open up this whole concept of edge computing.
Right.
So what does that look like? What kind of capabilities are we going to need to have? We're early on that in our thinking, to be fair, but I think there's an investment cycle that will have to happen there. But you are right in the sense of I am looking for, okay, now we've made a number of investments over the last 24, 30 months. You know, what's the payback cycle on that? And are they hitting the business case that they committed to, you know, at the time of the investment cycle? So we're pretty focused on that right now as well. Mm-hmm.